Are you a beginner with Make and want to learn how you can build automation yourself? Then keep watching this series and I will show you how you can build your first scenario and build automation at ease. Hey, my name is Manuel and I'm the founder of Techflow AI. We love automation and in this series, I will show you how you can work with Make. First, what is Make? Make is an automation platform based on no code. So it has a visual builder where you can simply connect different systems with each other. And then based on that, you can automate your business. All right. So when we look first at Make, what do we have? We have this kind of dashboard. We have a few scenarios. We see how many operations have been used. And we have on the left side, we have organization and we have teams depending on the pricing plan you're on. And mainly what we are going to work on are scenarios. So a scenario is basically one process or one automation that you can do and create and automate. So if you go to scenarios at the left side, you can see all your scenarios and then you also got folders on the left side and click into one folder or create a new one and then we create a new scenario. Before I get into the scenario part, this will be in the second video of the series. I will talk a little bit more about the pricing. The pricing of Make comes as the following. We have the free plan, which gives you 1000 operations per month. How do operations count? Watch the next videos and I will talk about that one. It comes with 1000 operations per month and it includes the no-code workflow builders and includes 1000 plus apps, custom apps, unlimited users, two-factor authentication for extra security, parallel scenario execution, which you can learn more about in this video. Also real-time execution monitoring, so you can see in real time what is happening inside your scenarios. So that's pretty cool. It comes free at cost, so just sign up, try it out. Then we have the core plan. This comes with 10,000 operations per month and you get additionally unlimited number of active scenarios in this plan. Then you have a minimum of 1 minute interval, which means if you want to check every X minutes, if there's something new happening somewhere, for example, if a new email arrived in your inbox with specific keywords or from a specific sender, then I want to do some automation. And with this one, you can check it every 1 minute if there is a new email available. Then you also have access to the 300 plus Make API endpoints where you can automate the automations, which is super powerful. I will get to that in another video. Then additionally, we have the Pro plan, which is at $16 per month. This is built annually, all of that. And we have the 10,000 operations again per month. And additionally, some more features, the full text execution log search. You can also find that in this video. The operations usage flexibility, which means if you have an annual plan and you have 10,000 per month, which means you have 120,000 per year. So you can actually allocate the operations however you need them throughout the whole year, which means if you need 120,000 operations just in December, then it's for you and you don't have to spend 10,000 each month. So you can allocate them whenever you need them. So in the high priority scenario execution, if there are a lot of data coming in, yours will be prioritized and processed first. Then last but not least, we have the Teams plan. The Teams plan at $29 a month, built annually with 10,000 operations. This additionally have the teams and the team roles, which I've just shown you in the dashboard. This gives you an additional layer of connections. I'll do that later in the series as well. Connections of user permissions, user roles, and really helps you to distribute or determine who gets access to what in your whole Make account. So you can make sure that only those have access to certain scenarios like financial things that are supposed to. And furthermore, you can also create and share templates internally and externally on the Teams plan. Now, this is the one horizontal version, like you have different feature sets. And then there's also, here's a more detailed overview. And then we get also the operations. So if you need more operations per month, then you can choose a higher set of operations and this is the cost for it. I highly recommend you just start out with a free plan or you start out with my affiliate link and you get 1 month of the Pro plan for free. So you get this plan over here for free for 1 month. Just click the link in the description and sign up and you will be able to test it out. And after that month, it will automatically be downgraded to a free plan. So you have like the ability to test it for free. Now, if you are currently switching or you already have an Integromat account, which is the version before Make, then you can upgrade your account to the Legacy plan on the Make platform, which gives you access to the Core plan, which is like the second one after the free plan, and the same amount of operations you had on Integromat and at the same cost. So that is super powerful. All right, in the next video of this series, I will go over the concept of scenarios and operations, how they count, and I will talk a little bit more about triggers and modules and what this all means. So hit the like and subscribe button, get notified when I release my next video. Thank you for watching.